Matt Doyle. I'm nominated for Best Feature Performance in a Musical.
What does it mean to say that? Like, Best Featured Actor in a Musical, Tony nomination.
Absolutely overwhelming and joyous, and it holds so much weight after everything that we've been through. I mean, I first booked this role in July of 2019, so it's been quite the journey through the pandemic and through Stephen's death. So sitting here, I'm just so grateful and thinking about my company first and foremost. Yeah.
You stopped the show at every single performance. I've asked you this before. How does that feel?
Just, I don't think I'll be able to really process that for years. Even after the experience, I will look back on it and go, did I really get to do that in a Broadway house every single night? Did I really get the gift of that song and this just incredible production? And I feel so fortunate because it's something that obviously I knew that I wanted to deliver and get excited to deliver every single night, but I'm also just, I feel like I've just been given the greatest gift ever.
But Getting Married Today is one of the biggest tongue twister songs, yeah, that not just from Stephen Sondheim, that anyone has ever written.
Yes.
I mean, I think I've asked you this before. Was it a really hard song to learn?
It wasn't the hardest song to learn with Marianne's direction. She's so specific, and she wanted every single thought and all of those trigger words. I mean, every single word triggers the next line, and that is, once you have that down and really drop into that, the challenge of the song and the challenge of the speed is a lot easier.
Okay, you're wearing a Tony pin today. Is it really cool?
I am. It's so cool. I didn't know we'd get pins.
You did a lot of stuff during this nomination period,
wait.
Right?
Yeah, the pin's the first one.
Your show brings so much joy to so many people. That must make you all feel so great.
Yeah, it really does. It's so nice to hear laughter again and to get to celebrate a show that's about being together and about learning from one another and being with your friends. I mean, that's something that we've all really missed.
And celebrating New York.
Yes, and celebrating the greatest city as we come back. And it's so fun to watch the city get stronger and stronger and stronger throughout the run of this show. I mean, it really does feel like we're watching New York return as we, you know, bring New York back with this show.